It's the final judgment time for 16-year-old Lee Jean, who charmed Jennifer in Atlanta.
I'm gonna squeeze you. Like that.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, you're so cute.
He hoped that smooth style could carry him through his final performance as well. Oh, oh,
oh, oh. You know what he did? He went, told him to be quiet.
Make it rain. Make it rain down low. Just make it rain. Make it rain. Make it rain. Make it rain down low. Just make it rain. Make it rain.
Yeah, I mean, if you're gonna ask some people to be quiet, you better give them something to listen to.
Right.
Note to self.
How do you feel?
I've been feeling pretty confident, but I've been seeing some really, really amazing people go home, so.
I wanted to say something about your performance yesterday because you have a real natural ability on stage, but your immaturity showed. Telling the crowd to be quiet 2 times, no. I mean, you can maybe get away with the cuteness one time,
okay.
But if they want to clap,
let them clap.
Okay.
Okay?
You should know that.
Yeah.
We've got to choose the people we feel fit for 24, which means an enormous amount of people are going home. We had to seriously think, where do you fit in that? Obviously, things to learn, things to work on. You're gonna get that opportunity to work on that right here because you're in the top 24, Lee.
Congrats, Lee.
I was just trying to hold it together. Let it go.
Oh, my God.
I just got through to the top 24 of American Idol, the farewell season, and my stomach hurts. I'm so excited. I don't even know what to say. My mind is blown right now.